Here we go, fans. Welcome to Monday Night Fantasy Episode 2. The United States title tournament resumes with a 3-0 Bigfoot taking on Egor Orlov, the 0-1 man from the Dragon Fang Cup. Here we go. Of course, Bigfoot won the XWL tournament, guaranteeing him a world title shot at some point this year. But first, he wants the United States title, the best big man of all time, the definitive Bigfoot, wants to prove that he truly is the best of all time. This, of course, the second episode here, Monday Night Fantasy, live from Charlotte, North Carolina, as this United States title tournament resumes. Two big men right here. There's actually two international superstars that are in this tournament. Of course, Bigfoot hails from Canada and Egor Orlov from Russia. This would be big. If Bigfoot wins this, he goes to 4-0 to tie Dan Sterling on the top of the standings. Definitive Bigfoot. Ooh, back and forth they go. Two big men. Of course, the main event tonight will be the Hardcore Championship. On the line is Ed Mink, who will take on American Maverick in a barbed wire death match. Ooh, big headbutt right there. Another big headbutt right there by Egor Orlov. Oh, tree hold. Vintage Bigfoot with a tree hold. Ooh, big backdrop right there. Into the Boston Crab. Bigfoot just taking it right out of Egor Orlov. Ooh. Trying to make so Bigfoot can't hear. All into that big submission hold right there by Egor. Ooh, little sit down pile driver right there. Both these men still trying to figure each other out here about 4 minutes in this matchup now. Oh, again, that ear slap. Bigfoot, another pile driver. Oh, big choke slam, or neck hanging choker there by Egor. Egor again, over top Bigfoot, brings him to the outside. Steel chair, Egor looking to get a little extreme. Oh, Bigfoot, big boot. What's this gonna be? Oh, turnbuckle power bomb. We're 5 minutes in this matchup. The steel chair is in the ring right now. Will that play a factor in the outcome of this United States title tournament match? Stinks driver. To the cover. One count only. Big neck hanging choke right there. Ooh, big standing clothesline right there. To the running bulldog. We're 6 minutes now into this matchup. 3-0 versus 0-1. Ooh, sidewalk slam by Bigfoot. Two count only in the middle of the ring. Big boot. The vintage Bigfoot, big boot. What's this gonna be? Ooh, there it is, that submission hold that Bigfoot loves to win so many matches with. Running power slam. Bigfoot now doing some of his vintage moves. Into the power slam. Ooh, power bomb. Big boot. Bigfoot now taking it to Egor Orlov. Oh, now just hard. Oh, did the shoulder tackle. And there's neck hanging choke again, though. Back and forth they go. Battle of the big men, who's advancing to the second round of the United States title tournament. Ooh, getting a little hardcore. Ooh, a ruby, oh! He uses Igor's main move on the outside. Ibuba, what's it? Sphinx driver. Oh, 19 count. Bigfoot almost counted out. Ooh! Egor! Oh, two count. Bigfoot looking to go to 4-0 in his definitive career. Running power slam by Bigfoot. Big diving leg drop. Into the camel clutch there. Over 9 minutes in this matchup now. Chokes. Ooh! And he choke slams him. We're now over. Oh, choke slam for 10 minutes in this matchup now. Into, oh, the back rack. Back rack. Ooh, Death Valley Driver. This could go either way in this matchup. Standing clothesline. The Boston Crab. Middle of the ring. 1, 2, 3. Bigfoot. We hit him in the same move. 2 count. Good matchup here. Over 11 minutes in now. Bigfoot and Egor tearing the house down. No back rack. It's Canada versus Russia in the United States title tournament. Standing clothesline. Ooh, big body slash. Running power slam. Mean move. Super kick right there. Big boot right there. Both men down here in this instant classic. Standing clothesline. Ooh, 1, 2, 2 count. Oh, 13 minutes. Choke slam, middle of the ring. Bigfoot, diving knee. Back rack, and it's over. Bigfoot wins, it is 4-0.